the Painted Ponies Art Walk has returned to downtown Southern Pines. Each pony is painted by local artists and will be auctioned in April as a fundraiser for the Carolina Horse Park. Find the horses as you explore the shops and restaurants in downtown Southern Pines, including one at Red's Corner. Learn more about the Painted Ponies Art Walk and auction at carolinahorsepark.com. Follow us for all the best things to see and do in the Sandhills.